Prayers and wishes. Sometimes prayers are just general wishes. Please make this better. I wish I had more money. If only I could find love. Sometimes they are addressed to a particular god or goddess, or to the universal power that be. No matter how you look at them, we all have moments when no matter what form they take, we need to put out a prayer or a wish and hope for an answer. Think about what you really need or want in your life. Not the little things, but the stuff that is really important to you. Then, as many of us did when we were children, wait for the first star to rise in the night sky and send your wish out with all your energy, saying, "Starlight, star bright, first star I see tonight. Wish I may, wish I might, have the wish I wish tonight." If you see this card, it might be telling you it is time to ask for help from a greater source. Or perhaps it is a hint that you should put more energy behind the prayers and wishes that really matter to you and start working on making those wishes coming true. I hope this helped you out and resonates in some way. And if it does, let me know, leave me a comment. You know I'm always happy to hear from you. I hope you have a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks for watching.